me your first name for me?
Chester.
Okay, and Chester?
I was laying in bed, I had my Bluetooth sleep mask on, and I heard, bang, crash. And I threw some pants on, grabbed my phone, and came running.
Yeah, what'd you find when you came out here?
A girl dragging some guy out of the car, and I wouldn't let nobody get near it. Because I was afraid it was going to blow until these guys show up.
What happened with the occupants? Do you know where they went?
The girl took off, and the guy hung around. Okay. At least until the cops got here. I don't know what happened to him after that.
Did they look like they were injured at all?
They were moving pretty good.
Yeah.
Okay. I got a picture of tag number from my apartment complex. I don't know what's going to happen to that, but it is what it is. My apartment manager's over there somewhere.
Yeah. Seems like this is a pretty busy intersection. You see a lot of crashes over here?
Highly busy.
Yeah.
I'm constantly hearing people ripping through here.
Yeah. Have you ever seen a car catch on fire after a crash
like
that?
I've never seen a car come through here, and I've been here 3 months.
Yeah.
Going on four.
Well, one now, please, right over here. That was